you know, stay on track, and then we'll give you a quick little story, and then I'm done. But one, the first way to stay on track is to envision yourself as the end result of what you want to be. If you want to be a screenwriter, picture yourself writing a script, getting your Academy Award or whatever it is. Picture yourself in the best possible outcome of what you want to be. Do you want to be thin? Picture yourself thin. Look in the mirror every day and say, wow, look at me, I'm a model, I'm thin. Because once you envision it, it's almost, you're halfway there. Second thing is write down. Always write down a goal. If you write it down, it's embedded. You write down what you want to accomplish. You write down an obstacle to why you cannot accomplish it, and then you write an action step. In other words, let me give you a quick example. Say you want to lose 10 pounds. Your obstacle is that you don't have time to go to the gym, or you don't have time or you don't have money to eat great food, you have to go to the gym. Your action step would be, well, I don't have time to go to the gym, but I'm going to get up an hour earlier and make the time to go to the gym. So that's your action step to your obstacle. Then you put a date of when you want to accomplish it. Now, dates are not written in stone, so never, when you write a date, it's just to give you a goal. You can always change the date, so don't be too hard on yourself. And then that's my second suggestion. Third suggestion is do not listen to the naysayers. Do not listen to people who tell you you cannot do something. There will always be somebody that says, there's no way. Nobody in our family was smart, so you shouldn't go to college. Nobody in our family ever was thin, so you could never be thin. It's genetic. You could never be thin. Do not listen. Now I'm going to tell you a story, and this will be... There were three men that were running a race, and they were a little out of shape looking, and as they were running the race, the people on the sidelines were screaming, these men are never going to make it. Ah, boo, look at them, they can't get so fast, they're not going to be able to make this race. One by one, the first man dropped his panting and fell to the floor. The second man started panting and fell to the floor. Third man just kept going and went through the finish line. And at the end, everybody was like, wow, what happened? You know why the man went through the finish line? Because he was deaf. He did not hear the people who were telling him he couldn't do it. So my advice to everybody in this room is be deaf. Be deaf to people who tell you you cannot do anything.
Yes.
Keep going. You have it in you.
Yes.
Wallets out.